Hello, I am Bogz, once again. This is a short tutorial on how you can use these alpha mate transitions in Premiere Pro. And the first thing you have to do is, of course, import your footage. Secondly, import your transitions, organize them. Select the transition you want. Every category has a JPEG, preview JPEG, and if you double click it, you will find the preview JPEG preview for each transition that is included in the category. Select what you want. Take one light, okay. Firstly, I have to put my first footage on the channel one, video one, here. My second, somewhere like here, in the channel two, video two. And take the transition and place it on the channel 3. The thing you have to do is to extend the video or just drag it in order to be exactly, I will zoom, to be exactly underneath it, the B and the A, as you see. Okay. And now the only thing you have to do is go and write here track mate, which you will also find under video effects king track mate key. Drag it on footage B, and here on the effects control, open the effect and select the channel where your transition is placed. In this example, it's on channel 3, so I will say channel 3, video 3. And as you will see now, the transition occurs. I will render it to see it better. This is it. And also, you have a second option here. Now the transition, the effect is using the transitions alpha transparency. Some transitions I created has also luma. Luma means that it has a gray, that they have on them grayscale tones. So if I hit luma in this transition, it won't change anything, but in the transitions that has grayscale on them, it will create a different effect. Try them, play them, and you will see how easy they are to use. You have to excuse me for my English, it's not my mother language. I'm trying the best I can. I hope you understand me. In case you didn't, you can always contact me on bogz.design@gmail.com or through my VideoHive profile. If you want any clarifications, you have problems, questions, or whatever. Have a great day. Bye bye.